Hello everyone, let's understand what is hardness. See, hardness is a surface phenomena. It is the ability of the material to resist surface penetrations. Here, only the surface atoms are participating. Okay. Now, I can also say that hardness is proportional to strength. Let's see how they are proportional. Consider strength. Strength is representing how all atoms are resisting the load. If all atoms are having good resistance to load, that implies even the surface atoms are having good resistance to load. So thus, hardness is proportional to strength. Higher the strength, higher the hardness. Okay. Moving on, this is a very important VIVA question. How hardness is measured, or what are the parameters for measuring hardness? See, hardness is nothing but load per unit area of penetration. That is, the load that I am applying on the material to the area of penetration. The unit of hardness is Newton per meter square. Also, a fact, in case of steels, the strength is 3.5 times of hardness, and in case of cast iron, the strength is 1.8 times of hardness. If you find this video interesting, please hit the like button. If you want to see more such contents from my side, please subscribe the channel. In my next video, I will be explaining what are the different kinds of hardness measuring test, which includes Brinell hardness, Rockwell hardness, all those things. Thank you.